Ramadan Kareem.
Try to cut down your consumption of caffeine and tobacco between iftar and suhoor to avoid getting unpleasant headaches during fasting as a result of withdrawal.
Happy Ramadan. From 104.2 Nile FM.